Steve Liebenthal with the On Your Side forecast.
And we've been on a bit of a weather roller coaster the last few weeks. Temperatures going from above average to below average. And for a change today, we had an average day, more or less. Our afternoon high today, just 1 degree cooler than the average for the date, and our morning low, a couple of degrees cooler. I'm seeing a delay on my computer. I don't know what you can see. There it is. 57 the afternoon high today, 35 the morning low. The record for this date is 76 degrees. We'll see nothing like that anytime soon. In fact, for the next couple of days, our temperatures will be below average. In fact, right through Thursday. Tomorrow and Monday, we're expecting afternoon highs right around 54 degrees. A cold front will come through, and that will really drop our temperatures for the middle part of the week. On Wednesday, an afternoon high of 47. On Thursday, our morning low will be below freezing, even here in the Treasure Valley. And we do see some radar returns, although not much happening here in the Boise area. What you're seeing there right over Boise in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, I think it's just ground clutter. But as we look to the west, there are some moderate to heavy showers just to the north and east of Portland, Oregon. That's where our weather's coming from over the next 24 hours. We have an unstable atmosphere right now, and that leads to the possibility of showers and thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon. So don't be surprised if you hear a clap of thunder around 4 to 6 o'clock in the afternoon. The storm system coming at us from the northwest will bring cooler air in behind a cold front. Once that cold front comes through, the temperatures really drop. But even ahead of that cold front, the potential of showers and thunderstorms, once the front passes, we'll start to see things clear out, but not until Wednesday. And again, behind that front, our temperatures really drop. Here you see tomorrow afternoon, 6 o'clock, the showers around Boise in the McCall area. Probably a rain-snow mix by this time, although you're likely to see some snow showers in the morning. Our snow level somewhere around 5,000 to 5,500 feet for tomorrow. So the higher peaks getting some much-needed snow. But in places like McCall, you're likely to see a rain-snow mix in the afternoon. And then the potential of those showers flaring up again on Monday afternoon. You see the darker shades of green passing Boise there. And that means the possibility of thunderstorms, winds pick up as that front moves through. So unsettled weather for the next few days. If you're stuck inside, you won't be missing out on much. Tomorrow, our afternoon high is a bit cooler than today, shooting for 55, 54 degrees, depending on where you are. Morning lows a little bit warmer than they were today because of the cloud cover. And watch for that possibility of thunderstorms in the afternoon. In the mountains, snow showers. Again, 5,000 to 5,500 feet is where that snow level will stay in the afternoon. So a rain-snow mix for McCall late in the afternoon. In the east central mountains, 1 to 3 inches possible on the higher peaks. Stanley down into the teens, but well above freezing in the afternoon. So some raindrops probably mixing in there. Cloudy skies with showers and thunderstorms possible in the afternoon for the Magic Valley. Afternoon highs in the low to middle 50s. And the extended forecast shows that chance of showers continuing on Monday with a high of 54. 49 is the afternoon high on Tuesday, 47 on Wednesday with showers continuing. Look at that low on Thursday morning, 28 degrees. But after that, we start to warm up, and by next Saturday, you might not be so happy you're inside because you'll be missing out on sunshine at a high of 62.
Well, I'll tell you, at least for tomorrow, we're already supposed to be staying at home. Nothing like rain to reinforce that. Thank you,
right.
Steve.
You bet.
Like other